as he asked me to pray to the God that doesn't believe.